That's not true. Without y'all, I would have made this happen. Yo, if you really, in your core, love hip-hop, make some noise right now. And listen, right now, hip-hop is the only thing that can save the world right now, y'all. Hip-hop is the only thing that can save the world right now. And when I say hip-hop, I'm talking about a higher infinite power healing our people. If you hip-hop, make some noise right now. I am a grown man, a husband, a father, a grandfather. I have no time to run around the country trying to be down with hip-hop, trying to represent hip-hop. No, I am hip-hop. I am hip-hop. Now, whatever that means to anybody else, you gotta figure it out. But right now, there are other people that are making plans for your children, for your grandchildren, right now. If you don't have a plan, we say, come check out our plan. We got a plan that is functional. It's been working. Rap is something you do. Hip hop is something you live. It ain't for everybody. It's like any other culture. You might just like rap music. You might just like the elements. But the essence that is hip hop, that's why this thing goes on right now. That's why black artists is black artists. That's why Happy Natural is what it is. We use the ancient elements and the creative force to call down the essence from the ancestors and from the Most High to empower ourselves and make our conditions of living better. Word?
Word.
So it's not just about you having a hot beat or a dope rhyme. How you living? How you living? If you ain't got no love in your heart, if you ain't got no compassion or care for your brothers and sisters in your heart, there's really not too much I can say. But for those that understand the love and care, make some words right now for yourself. For yourself. Because right now, hip-hop is the only thing that can save the world. It is us. It is not an accident that everybody on the planet is trying to mimic what we're doing, but we seem to be taking it for granted. Take back your culture. It's not an accident. Take back your culture. Use events like this to stir what's inside of you